वेलकम लर्नर्स फॉर द लेक्चर 31 ऑफ मैथमेटिकल मेथड। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सम एग्जिस्टेंस थ्योरम। लेट अस गो स्टार्टेड एज द एग्जिस्टेंस थ्योरम। इफ एफ ऑफ टी इज अ पीस वाइज कंटिन्यूअस फंक्शन इन एवरी फाइनाइट इंटरवल इन द रेंज ऑफ टी इज ग्रेटर दैन और इक्वल्स टू जीरो एंड एफ ऑफ टी विल बी जनरेटेड इज अ लेस दैन इन फॉर्म ऑफ द एम ई टू द पावर अल्फा टी, टी इज ग्रेटर दैन और इक्वल्स टू जीरो, दैट इज एफ ऑफ टी इज अ एक्सपोनेंशियल ऑर्डर एज अ टी टेंस टू इन्फिनिटी, देन लैपलास of f of t exists for the every p is a greater than alpha. Okay, by definition of a Laplace transformation we have f dash p equals to l of f of t equals to integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus pt f of t dt. P is greater than 0, then we generated as an integration form in a two conditions, 0 to infinity will be generated, but another middle term is partially differentiated to other part of this value. Okay, then this will be separating to the form, since f of t is continuous to the finite value of a 0 and t, then integration 0 to t to the power 0 e to the power minus pt f of t dt exists. This is equation 3. This is called as a Riemann integral. Now consider to the value, that is a mod of integration 0 to t 0 e to the power minus pt f of t dt less than or equals to integration t 0 to infinity. What will be generated? Integration 0 to t 0 e to the power minus pt f of t dt. Both of these condition, that will be the greater than or equals to value will be considered. Greater than is generated as a integration t 0 to infinity e to the power minus pt f of t dt will be generated. Greater than is considering to the form, this mod of f of t is given to the theorem, that is a m of e to the power alpha t dt. This e to the power alpha t dt will be changes to the value because m is a constant value, integration t 0 to infinity e to the power minus pt e to the power alpha t dt. Okay, then put up this condition for separating to the form minus p, as the value will be changes to the form, all the condition if considering as a limit n tends to infinity e to the power minus p minus alpha t upon minus p minus alpha, they considering t 0 to r means infinity value will be changes to the form less than m. This is a common two condition will be given to this form, then this value will be changes to the form less than m p minus alpha limit r tends to infinity e to the power minus p minus alpha r plus e to the power minus p minus alpha t 0 will be generated. M upon p minus alpha considering limit r tends to infinity 0 to, this value will be considering as a 0 and they generated as a, because e to the power minus infinity considering as 0 as r tends to infinity minus p minus alpha will be considering to the power, means mod of considering to the value integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus pt f of t dt less than m upon p minus alpha e to the power minus p minus alpha t 0, they will be constant into the form for p is greater than 0. This all these terms in a right hand side considering to the sufficient value, that is the integration t 0 to infinity to the power minus pt f of t dt exists. This is 5 equation combined to all these 2, 3 and 5 equation, integration t 0 to infinity e to the power minus pt f of t exists for a p greater than alpha. This showed to the value, that is a existence theorem of a Laplace transformation. Okay, next. Question. If Laplace of f of t equals to f dash p and Laplace of f to the power n f of t equals to minus 1 to the power n d to the power n dp to the power n f dash p n equals to 1 to 2. We shall prove to the induction method by definition of a Laplace transform. For formula will be used on differentiating p with respect to t, that is a d by dp f dash p equals to integration t 0 to infinity e to the power minus pt f of t dt will be generated. Then solve to the equation in both of these condition, they will be constant into the form e to the power minus pt f of t will be considering this form and generated minus t f of t dt will be considering, minus sign is a common, e to the power minus pt t f of t dt. You know that t f of t considering as a minus Laplace, they both of this condition and minus 1 to the power n d to the power n, both of this condition is applying a right hand side.